It'll last about a couple weeks and fall apart due to lack of good management. Doesn't really have a chance. The team's not that hot either.
Who said we go eat at?
We're seriously gonna jack someone up. Someone right now is like walking. They have no idea what's gonna happen. Like they're peacefully walking.
About skating rocks.
Terminator. See, Pat's a Terminator. He was supposed to kill someone, and he came from the future, but then his program malfunctioned. And so now he's invincible, dude, and he can fall on his face, and it won't hurt him. Ow, shit. Yep, my knee, I'm gonna need knee surgery now, dude. do you wanna lay down with me? Say pepper, say pepper, do you wanna lay down with me? Say pepper, do you wanna lay down by my side? Pepper, do you wanna lay down with me? Say pepper, say pepper.
In the air, we shall defend our island. Whatever they got, maybe. We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing ground. We shall fight in the fields and in the streets. We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
Thank you. the system, he's North American champ. He's second.
Oh, he's second in North America?
Yeah. Wow. He's real interesting.
What's his name?
I don't know.
It's
no
not,
more than I know your name.
It's
but
not Kubiak,
but I have a respect for them, and I like... You know what?
What? I'm not...
You turn that thing on me again, bucko. And you know what?
What?
You'd be real sorry.
Okay.
Do you ever have this here on your lens?
What are you doing?
Did you see that? Hey, what a blip. Don't blow up puddles, dude. Yeah.
introduce myself.
I'm chocolate like a ball, but my name is not Roseanne. My skin has a pigment reminiscent of a tan. I plan to grow dreads, but first a nappy fro. The longer the hair, the easier to scare a foe. It grows from my head till it covers up my face. People look and stare when I walk into the place. This is just a taste from the funky human being. Ain't no misbehaving, ain't no use of raving. Surrounded by the people who would stab me in the back. My skin is really brown, even though it's labeled black. Sometimes I wear a cap, and sometimes I wear bananas. Forbidden in L.A., but I wore one in Atlanta. I chiseled up a sculpture to compliment my culture. Thoughts of silly Nubians are prone to give me ulcers. Hanging with the brothers who are tribal in their ways. Well, this is how I like to spend my day. And it pays to steal a groovy sample from the archives. Use my mental staff to eliminate a pop-by. Still gather papes like my man Michael Forbes. Pondering my life as I look into my orb. Shade of green like my brother Billy Bixby. I utilize a sample that I salvaged from the 60s because I'm picky. My meal must appeal to me like force. Far too many fraudulent opponents in the force. I fall into the gap when I need to purchase clothes. Easy on the fast because the poses always pose. I suppose they will bite, they'll try not to show it. I came very plain and they're feeling rather loaded. I ditched all the beans because my needs seem to differ. Me and CMP are like the Gill and the Skipper. He will use his clippers to give himself a fade. I give my fro a sheen with a smidgen of pomade. I laid in the shade and I greeted Mr. Wicks with a rhythm and a rhyme, and he said that it's a twist from the ordinary, everyday, continual assumption that R&B and rap makes a winner. Guess who is coming through for dinner?
What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are all also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Sing out, sing out. And if you want to be free 'cause there's a million things to be, you know that there are. And if you want to live high, live high. And if you want to live low 'cause there's a million ways to go, you know that there are. The opportunity's on, and if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo. You see, it's easy. To be me, and if you want to be you, 'cause there's a million things to do, you know that there are. You can do what you want, the opportunity's on, and if you find a new way, you can do it today. You can make it all true, and you can make it undo. You see, it's easy. You only need to know. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Have you taken any spills today?
A couple.
Yeah.
Well, that's good. I mean, little minor ones. So. No scrapes or, you know, just little bruises here.
Hey, I make more money than you. Skateboarding?
Yeah.
I guarantee.
You've got exactly 1 minute to be completely out of my sight.
God, I know that it's wrong.
Bullshit, I don't want another call. You understand? Don't go to another bank. Don't go to some 7-Eleven parking lot. Go to a school. Go somewhere where there's no business. Now, I don't have a hard-on for skateboarders, but I do get pissed off because I'm supposed to be out here stopping crime, doing all this bitching stuff, and they got me running around chasing skateboarders, which is bullshit. All right? You're out of here. No more calls today.
That is the whitest black cop I ever seen in my life, huh?
Good, huh?
Yeah, I could say so, yeah.
Are these the good ones?
Yeah, they're pretty good. I don't know how thick they are.
You don't want thickness. Can you loan me three?
Yeah. Yeah, lend him three.
What?
He'll pay you back.
Yeah.
He'll pay you back. He looks like he's a pretty nice guy.
All right, Mary.
Okay, well, have a nice one. You
give
too.
Give me five.
Go.
Girls, girls, every day. From London to London, the USA.
Girls, girls, every day. Like, don't put the camera in my face. I'm trying to give this boy some instruction. Say if you fall,
and start going again, and like halfway through your line, you'll fuck.
For the fall that he fell off.
What happened to your trucks, man?
I don't know. It's fucking my Z-Rollers.
What'd he do to them?
I don't know. He told me he's gonna take it apart.
So what happened to him?
Oh, nothing right now. Right now, it's together.
What is it? What did you do? You want to explain what happened to his trucks?
Yeah. He's fucking with my Z-Rollers.
Only for video, huh?
What?
Only for the video. For the viewing audience?
No, dude. I do it for me. My own. So that I could have the satisfaction of doing it.
You mess with the boy, you get the horns.